Ever since the ending of Avengers Endgame, the Marvel fans are hoping to see Robert Downey Jr. to return as Iron Man. But the latest report says Marvel may allow Downey Jr. to come back as Tony Stark, who becomes Doctor Doom instead of Iron Man in an alternate universe. The same thing happens in a What If comic where Victor Von Doom served as Iron Man and Tony Stark became Doctor Doom. Welcome to Comics to Be YouTube channel. In today's video, we will review What If Iron Man Demon in Armor. So if you guys are new here, please subscribe and turn on all the notifications to never miss any future uploads. Please like, comment and share. All the text and images are owned by its respected company. You can support them by purchasing it digitally or from any offline stores. The issue opens in Victor Von Doom's college days, where instead of getting Reed Richards as a roommate, Victor gets Tony Stark, the famous billionaire and playboy, and he starts to annoy Doom. He is unable to tolerate Tony's casualness and playboy attitude. He was born to privilege, while Doom has had to fight for every grant, every scholarship. But as time passes, Doom realizes Tony is actually a genius, and he begins to buddy up to the rich playboy. And one day, he comes to Tony. He wants his help to build a machine that will trigger telekinetic abilities that allow people to move things with their minds. So Tony agrees to help Doom in his project. But unknown to him, Doom was making an evil scheme. It turns out that Doom was using Tony, and before he can realize the danger, Doom captures him and tricks Tony into swapping bodies with him. That means Doom's mind is in Tony's body, and Tony's mind is in Doom's. And to make things even worse, Doom wipes out Tony's memory, and he ends up getting expelled from the college, as they believe it was Doom who did the experiment. And he arrives in Latveria in exile and disgrace, with no money, no memory. He finds no hope, while Doom is using Tony's fortune. And after his father's death, Doom takes control of the Stark Company and turns it into Stark Universal, a weapon manufacturing company. Meanwhile, Tony gives him some time. Using his intellect, he gets his scholarship, earns respect, and as a result of his PhD, Tony Stark becomes Dr. Victor Von Doom, and he starts his new company, Doom Industries, making Latveria free and strong. And Doom Industries begins to overtake Stark Universal, and it irritates Doom, as Tony's company has built the arc reactor and also a prototype suit which is about to be tested. So to destroy the Doom Industries, Doom opens up his secret weapon, a green Iron Man suit. On the other side, Tony is explaining his clients about the prototype suit, which he names the Rescue Suit, which is designed to help people. But right at the time, the Doom Industries gets attacked. Tony is alerted, so to defend his company, Tony also wears his red and yellow Dr. Doom suit and confronts Doom. But he tells Tony he has downloaded the arc reactor's data into his suit, and with a remote device, he explodes the entire Doom Industries. He knows Tony can rebuild, but by then, Stark Universal will have cornered the market. Tony knows this suit was meant to protect people, not fight. But this is the time to fight back, and by activating the magnetism attractor, he begins the fight against Doom. Tony manages to corner Doom, but one repulsor beam damages Tony's suit. He is in no shape to continue this fight. Doom is about to end him, but then Tony realizes both of their suits are linked cybernetically. If he duplicates Doom's frequency, he can override his mental commands. So with his rescue suit, he identifies Doom's brainwave pattern, and he explodes the rockets of Doom's iron suit and takes him down. But as he tries to hand over Doom to the police, he bargains with Tony, revealing that they are in the wrong bodies. As in that experiment, he was the one who changed their minds and take over Tony's body and wipe out his memories. So if he spare him, he can return his body and all of his fortune. But Tony says the world knows Tony Stark as greedy, cruel, a lust for power, and Tony doesn't want that. Doom will pay for his crimes, and Tony decides to stay in Doom's body, who is much respected in the world. Tony Stark is Victor Von Doom, and he is an honorable man. So which part you like the most? Please let me know on the comment section down below, and please like this video and do subscribe, as this will motivate me to make more contents. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.